about is cleaning, because sometimes we think we're disinfecting when in fact we're just cleaning. Cleaning removes germs, dirt and impurities from surfaces or objects. Cleaning works by using soap and water to physically remove the germs from the surface. It does not necessarily kill the germs, it is just removing them physically. Disinfecting, on the other hand, kills germs. Disinfecting is what we want because it kills the germs on surfaces or objects, and they work together. Disinfecting works by using chemicals to kill the germs on the surfaces or objects, and it does not necessarily clean a dirty surface, but it will kill the germs on the surface after it has been cleaned. And so sanitizing is a term we use to mean lowering the number of germs on a surface or object to a safe level as judged by public health standards or requirements. So this process of sanitizing works either by cleaning or disinfecting. So you're removing the germs and you're also killing the germs. So this is what we mean when we talk about cleaning and sanitizing and disinfecting.